Next, I'm going to show you how to do a grill to put on the front of your bezel if you want to do that. I did try importing some SVG grills. I found some JPEGs or PNGs on the internet and then converted them to SVGs using Lightburn, but it was too resource hungry and it didn't work. So I'm going to make a grill. I'm going to go back to my sketch, edit sketch, and I'll draw some more circles, sketch, circle, so I'm going to end up rotating a whole lot of spokes around here, but to do that you've got to have something in the center. So I'm going to put some more circles in the middle. Could just be a small one in the middle, but I'm going to put in a couple. Next, I'm going to create the spokes. Increments, oops, set increments is set to 0.5 of a millimeter. So that's set to 1. Now I'm going to move this. Move. And I'm only going to move this line here. I'm going to move that up on this arrow. Okay. Same one here. Right mouse click. Move. Click on that line. Lift it up onto here. And you can see it hasn't moved there. So those are my spokes, which have to be revolved around a center. So I'm going to press pull. I'm going to do them all separately. -2. That's come out, same as when we were doing that one. Edit sketch. Press pull. Sorry, press pull. And Okay, now we're going to duplicate that. Go front. Again, I'm a beginner. Hopefully I get this right. Create. No. Modify. Yep. Pattern. Circular pattern. Change this to body. Click on the body. Axis. Click on the axis. And then put in the number of spokes we want, and it's already got them filled in. Okay. Beautiful. That looks really good. Now what we have to do is we have to move that forward. At the moment it's lining up with the back. Well, it's actually lining up with that line there. So I'm going to have to move that forward, maybe 3 millimeters. No, 2 millimeters forward. Let's see if I can do that. So minus 2, because if I do positive, it's just going to go back this way, so I want to go that way, so I have to go minus 2. Fantastic. So that should be in line with the front. Now I have to move that into here. I think I have to do that from the sketch. Edit sketch. Move, select all of this, get a bit closer. I don't think it snaps into it, but I'm going to give it a go at getting it in there. The center doesn't seem to be snapping, but that looks pretty good. I'll move across a little bit. Fantastic, that one's done. So we're going to download that for 3D printing. Save as STL. Looks pretty good. Yeah, and I can just lay that down. So we'll click on it, rotate 90. Excellent. Thank you very much.